Welcome back to the show, everyone, where I continue my quest to try to win a friggin'
cup.
Yes, but hey, in the last one, I won two races. So my professional
and because of a blue shell, and because you hacked your way on the first one.
Hacked?
Yeah, hacked.
How did I hack?
Because I totally passed you, I know I did, and then suddenly it didn't give me first for some reason.
You're a towel. Would you start the next
thing?
Oh my
gosh.
You're the one in control.
You know, we're having conversation, so I thought we'd finish that out first, but fine, whatever.
What conversation? Wait, who am I?
I don't even care anymore.
Oh good, I'm Rosalina again. Back in the top right. What conversation were we talking about?
About how you hacked your way into a victory.
I'm sure if you take a look at the video replay, you will see that it's all skill. All skill.
Whatever.
Every little bit of it.
You're so full of it. Like dicks.
Wow.
Oh, I can get a fucking...
Oh, man. I really want to rip on you, but it's horribly inappropriate to do so.
Please don't, then. Thank you for your brain filter. Ooh, you're switching it up. You're going with Iggy or Lemmy or...
Lemmy.
Rainbow Dash. Whoever the fuck.
Lemmy Wanks.
Lemmy Wanks.
He's
wow,
not
you two have like the exact
arrogant
opposite.
Ass pony.
You two have like the exact opposite
configuration.
Yes, thank you. My words are failing me because it's 1:20 in the morning, and I work tomorrow. But
Ooh,
you know,
you do.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, this is actually really bad, but I don't care because you're not here very often. So especially.
Are you sure?
Am I sure what?
That you want me keeping you up and playing this and whatnot.
Yes? It's for the channel. I'll sacrifice sleep for the channel.
Okay.
I don't care.
We'll sleep when we're dead. Not even then.
Exactly. I got too much shit to do to sleep or die. It's okay.
Oh, this is a fun one.
Yay.
You're a fun one.
Am I? I thought I was pretty boring and
beep.
Such.
Beep.
No,
beep.
You're fun.
Okay.
Yes, you're the funnest.
I'm the best.
If everyone
around.
Thinks Melissa's the funnest, like, comment, and subscribe. Okay, you're all going down. Go, Rosa, lean.
You don't even know who you are. Oh, my God.
I'm one of those interchangeable ladies.
Oh, that's... Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Bye. Suck it.
Oh, my gosh. We are, like, a tenth of a lap in, and you're just already being a bitch.
Well, get your Iggy...
Fucking cock!
Dash. What?
I said fucking cock.
Come back here.
Oh,
wait,
she called
you
a cock.
That's okay. I've been called worse.
So,
jeez.
What'd you say about Rainbow Dash?
You're Rainbow Dash.
How am I Rainbow Dash?
She has the rainbow hair, and that's literally the only thing that Rainbow Dash has going on for her.
Because she has no personality.
Exactly.
She was my favorite for a while, but only because she was like a placeholder until I actually watched the show.
Wait, what? Oh, she was just like your favorite by appearance only kind of thing?
Pretty much.
Thank you.
I like blue shells
God
going past
it.
Me for once.
Fuck! I always forget that the blue shell has a bit of a radius to it.
It comes for your balls.
Yeah, so does that red shell that I can't do anything about.
Get wrecked.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, come
it
on,
spooshed
man.
Right in my eye.
Oh, my God, it's in my mouth again.
Where is that from? That sounds familiar, too.
It's from swag.move. Remember?
I do not remember that ticket.
After
God!
Rainbow Dash cut off Discord's head and blood was everywhere. Oh my gosh, really?
Yeah, in case you guys watching this don't realize it, Melissa likes some weird shit, so...
What?
You like
I like some
shit
weird
too,
shit.
So
what the fuck did I just hit?
What
oh
weird shit
God.
Do I like?
All the
oh, why? Why am I not taking shortcuts? What the fuck? Oh, do you suck again?
Tired of having shells up every orifice.
Stop shoving shells up your orifice.
I'm not.
Get some lube then, jeez.
Wow.
Stop being so far in front of people and they won't shove shells up your ass. Pretty simple solution. Just don't let anyone behind you.
Trying. I'm working on that.
No, you're not. You are clearly not working on that.
You're just letting it happen.
Yeah.
Clearly asking for it.
Back to the ponytail.
I mean, look what you're wearing.
Wow. Wait, what am I wearing? What are you talking about?
That skimpy little race uniform. You're clearly asking for it.
Wow. Wow.
Yep. I'm just the worst.
Also, it's literally covering my entire body. That means it's by definition not skimpy.
Yes, but it's conforming to it.
But haven't you heard that yoga pants are the devil, though?
How topical. Blue shell's on the move.
And I don't care.
Fuck off, Iggy, Lemmy, whichever one you are.
I don't even care about being so far behind. I just want, like, a blue shell or something to fuck one of you two up and make you scream. I don't even care about winning. I just care about causing some mayhem.
You're a troll. That's why we need to do battle mode for one of these episodes, too. The Akamura is more tired than I am.
Oh, God.
This alcohol is not working.
Yay, drink more.
I will.
Oh, and real talk, like, there has been... Oh, I am so
Doesn't
happy.
This look familiar?
Oh, God. Oh, it's scared. My favorite track with added bullshit.
Oh, yay. God. My penis is shriveled in beer.
Yeah, I'm still flaccid.
What was I saying?
Something.
Oh, real talk, yes. Yeah. Like, for some reason, I don't know what's wrong with me lately.
Oh, shit, why?
Energy,
why did I do that?
My energy is
garbage. Oh, God!
Like, oh, shit.
Oh, freaking boomerang.
Ah, that was you?
Yes.
Ah, that was me.
No, fuck you, Sokka.
God
damn it.
But yeah, my energy's
been... I suck.
My energy has been garbage lately, like... When you first texted me that you were coming over, I actually got a little nervous because I was thinking, like... No!
Oh,
threading the needle. I got a little, like...
Oh, God!
I wasn't sure if I would be able to record because all day I've been exhausted. Like, for the last few days, I have about 3 hours of energy. And then otherwise I just feel exhausted. And it's upsetting. I don't like being tired. Being tired sucks ass.
It does. That's how I felt this morning. Oh, God.
And yet
oh,
you have energy, like...
Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez.
Oh, okay.
All these hours later.
I know.
That's pretty impressive.
Maybe it's because I just slept half the day.
Say again?
Yeah. Oh, cockles.
The cockles of your heart.
Oh, God. It's stonking tits!
What? What?
Are you two having problems back there?
I'm having problems! I'm having very many problems. Fuck.
I didn't react to that hard enough. I even had... Lenny, or Ludwig, rather, I swear... To Christmas.
Oh God, he swore to Christmas.
Oh God.
Serious business. They're swearing to Christmas. Oh God. Oh fuck.
Yay! I can't feel my right thumb.
Oh shit.
Wow, when I glanced over at your screen, you were in 7th, and I thought I was pretty secure. And now I just glanced over and you're in 2nd.
Yeah.
That's pretty impressive.
Thanks.
Also, good job, the Akamura, getting a lightning bolt long after it mattered.
Yep. Got me.
This is my new favorite cop.
I'm just gonna keep falling off now. It's not like I could do worse.
Man, that is a very pimping cart you have,
it
by
is.
The way. Are you playing as Metal Mario?
I sure am.
I wasn't sure who
oh
that
God!
Was.
Jesus!
Whoa! Nice!
Nice!
Oh, God Bye. Damn it!
You can thread the needle when doing a bunch of S-curves.
I just want to make
strength.
This doctor's appointment this goddamn GPS!
Oh my God, you clipped the mic something fierce. I'm so happy. Oh. Man, the Akamura took so long to finish, I'd forgotten who won. Who won that last race? Who that just
I don't know, I some longer. Nobody.
That just means I last longer! Ladies!
Holy shit, you are clipping the mic. I guess that's my problem, isn't it? If you are clipping the mic, since I'm sitting up here at the control center.
Yeah, Mr. Professional Gamer.
I am a professional gamer. Professionally kicking your ass.
I'm sorry, who's still in first right now?
Thanks for watching, everyone. Nice. Uh-huh. Okay. God damn it. Did I fuck that up?
Yes.
I was too busy dicking with the...
Dicking with the dick.
With the... No, you don't. You are not going to drop that in front of me. Oh, my God. Oh.
I was going to let you run into it like I usually do.
You know...
You do all the work for me.
I'll give you something to run into.
Oh, God damn it!
A door?
Like that. Wait, what the fuck? I know I can shoot him backwards, right?
Melissa, could you can. Not give me debuffs when I am right next to you in titty twister range?
What?
Could you do yourself that favor?
I didn't know that was a range.
What? What? Who's twisting whose tit? Oh, God.
Not mine,
okay, whoever the fuck did... Oh, you.
Oh, you want me to do it? Oh, never mind then.
Exactly. It's not so threatening anymore.
Did you even do that on purpose? Do you even realize what you did?
Did what?
I can't tell if you're being sarcastic right now.
I really don't know.
So, like, we were both doing the little flying thing, except in midair you ran into me, which canceled my glider and I fell off the track. And that is why you overtook... Oops.
I guess you're just invisible to me.
Oh, give you damn. Something to oops. Oh, God. Right in the balls.
Not really. I'm used to girls being... Or I'm used to being invisible to girls.
Oh, shit! He counters his self-deprecation! What will Melissa do?
That was a critical hit. I'm stunned. I like that we turned this into an RPG.
I'm very confused. All I know is I'm in fourth and I'm very unhappy.
Yakamura used innuendo. It's super effective.
Oh. He took a shortcut I didn't know. Shy guy? I swear... Suck it! Suck it hard!
Okay, who's in second?
Thank you
right
for the
now?
Coins.
I'm gonna skull fuck him.
Second? I think it's
seven.
Ludwig. Oh. Seven?
I can skull fuck second too.
Well.
Wow,
let me
Shy
just
Guy
hold
is
back a minute.
Fast as hell when he really wants to be.
Really?
Who did that?
I don't know.
I got double dicked.
On the growing list.
That's a terrible thing to say.
Come back here, Shy Guy, and the other five people in front of me.
Man, I really need to play Transformers.
You do. We need more variety on the show.
Even
what is...
That'll
what?
Pretty much just be me playing it.
Well, good. Maybe. What is it? Is it an action game?
It... Yeah, pretty much.
Okay. Yeah, we don't have too many action games on the channel. The only action game that really went over... Oh, actually, it didn't go over. That's why I canceled it. Have we even done any action games on the channel, really?
Iggy!
Nissan!
We've done X-Men Wolverine, and it got, like, next to no views, so I didn't even bother finishing the series. Even though that's the Sparkle Tits series. I miss Sparkle Tits.
Oh, I do too.
Yeah.
Logan is Sparkle Tits?
She didn't last very long.
She didn't.
She was only, like, 20 bucks.
Yeah, well, that's why she didn't last very
Sparkle
long.
Sparkle Tits is a vibrating dildo.
Oh.
Sparkle Tits is not a vibrating dildo. Sparkle Tits is a light-up controller that lights up whenever it vibrates.
That's the same thing.
Oh, my God.
You know, for kids. The game, not the... Never mind.
Ludwig. All right. Y'all can go screw yourselves. Here, suck on a banana peel. How did I miss? Wait, whoa, what? Rupees?
Yep.
Oh, how clever.
It's Zelda themed.
Yeah, and I see that. God damn it!
Get good.
Did you get rich hell?
No, he got bananaed in the air.
Why?
Wow. He became a bitch that likes bananas.
No, I don't.
Why not?
I don't like bananas.
You can be a bitch who doesn't like bananas.
Exactly.
On the moon.
I'm a bitch who doesn't like bananas. Get back here. I haven't played a Zelda in a while.
Why? Oh, jeez.
Because I play about 1,000 other games. Good job, me.
1,000 other games that aren't Zelda? What's wrong with you?
I'm making money on the friggin' YouTube channel.
Oh, that's true. Nintendo is dildos.
Oh god, keys bats.
What? They are.
They can be.
I mean, at least they let you actually keep the video up, but I mean...
Yeah, that's more than I can say for Namco.
They do worse?
Yeah, so between shows, I was telling Melissa that there's a PlayStation 2 game that I can't play on the channel anymore. And that is, Monster Rancher 4. Because Namco or Tecmo or whichever company it is doesn't really like it, so...
Oh god.
Actually, it has to do with the music licensing, but still, it all amounts to the same thing. A lot of unhappy fans, and me.
Wow,
unhappy
I'm in
me.
Last place.
Is that... Oh, that's a dude.
I was gonna say...
I thought I just saw a sparkling shell, but it was an invincible Koopa Troopa. So I got very confused. Anyway, what?
Well, I was thinking... It wouldn't really... Oh, shit. Like... Words are hard.
I know.
Yeah, the most. Oh, geez, I got exploded. Like, my shell blew up. I guess someone threw a bomb at me. But,
I was gonna say,
I have Soul Calibur.
Ah, shit.
Soul Calibur.
Yeah, we can play anything
balls.
You want on the show.
You! Oh my god!
Almost anything on the show.
I like Soul Calibur. I like Taki.
I like Taki.
Taki's fantastic, but I play Raphael.
I don't even know who any of the characters are other than Taki.
Really?
I liked playing as Taki, because Taki was fun to play.
He had a dick.
She had a very easy combo that I liked. But then, like, everyone was like, Taki's cheap, so I switched to Talon.
Well, that's why I like Taki, because I am just terrible at fighting games. I am the worst at fighting games. So I need cheap characters, or I lose in terrible ways.
It's gotten progressively worse.
Shall I Dally or shall I Mosey? I should not do either of them, because now I'm in the worst place.
What did you say, Melissa? Something about Taki or something?
Not really. Just that the games have gotten progressively worse.
Worse? How so?
Yes. 4 was alright. I mean, 2 was like the epitome of fantastic fighting games, apparently.
Okay.
And it was really great. 3 was... meh. 4 was alright.
But I mean, like, what caused you to not like them?
Well, they got super lazy on 5. Like, they tried to just rush it out as quick as possible.
Oh.
And the character customization was better and yet worse.
Were the mechanics at least better, or did it just not feel good?
Not really. Not for 5. 4 was better, I think. But story for next time, maybe?
Yeah, I was... Nice! See, you're learning! You are really getting this. You're
well,
more professional than I am at this point.
Don't want to drag it on for like 10 more minutes talking about Soul Calibur.
But we'll talk more about Soul Calibur and who the hell knows what else while I
probably
continue
testicles.
To bend over and take it from Melissa. Anyway.
That's right.
Yeah. Get down on your knees. Cry a little.
Okay.
Thanks for watching, everyone. We'll see you tomorrow for another episode.